morning, everybody. What's up? You already know. Beautiful day out here. As you can see, the birds are whistling. The birds is whistling. The time is now. I'm on my way down to the gym. Get my workout on. Nat Dog is in there. Still asleep. She should be up. As soon as I leave, she'll be up. Today, I'll probably come back and give you guys a little update on the SQ8. Today's the last day she'll be white. You know, we're taking her down to the shop, my boy Christian's shop down here at Dipped Auto Works in Nevada. And we decided to go ahead and wrap her. And the color we decided was satin black. When she wakes up, I know it's going to be satin black. We're going to have purple accents, purple calipers. Not too much purple, but just, you know, I know the calipers are going to be purple. Might do, you know, I think this might do this purple. I'm not sure. This whole little plastic piece that goes around here. Chrome delete, black these out. Oh, this is gonna be probably shiny black. I'm not sure yet, but we'll talk about it when we get down to Dipped Auto Works. I think we're gonna black out the rims, or either, they already had this gray. I was thinking do some carbon fiber, but carbon fiber wrap, but it's not real carbon fiber, so I don't wanna do no fake looking stuff. I need that real deal holy feel. And yeah, we're gonna go from there, man. Do a little shot of the inside. We gotta get this front window tinted as well. UV protection on there. Also do the front windshield. You know what I mean? We live in Nevada, so you already know how hot it gets out here in the summertime. And we're trying to avoid messing up that leather dash. We got leather and Alcantara up front, I believe. I know the roof is. I should get my key and open it, but I'm on my way to the gym. Feeling good, feeling fresh, man. Fresh out the water. Feeling, smelling like a million bucks. Doing some little, you know, hand warm up things, exercises that I do. And yeah, man, I'm about to hop on my BZ right here. Even though it's freezing outside, I'm still gonna jump on her. Keep my gloves nice and handy for the, you know, keep me warm. Helmet's over there. Hop on her and head down to the gym. Got a lot of few things to go, few errands to run, places to go today. And my dad's flying in. Her dad's flying in from Israel. So he'll be in round two. My dad's flying in from Los Angeles around one. So I can try to knock out all my errands and I gotta run right now, plus get a little workout in. And yeah, man, stay tuned, all right? We'll see y'all later. Peace. Yo, what up, y'all? I just got done with my workout. Look, you see me do this, thought I had my glasses on, but I forgot my glasses at home, so I get a rare sighting of me without my glasses. Anyway, y'all know what it is, y'all know what it do, man. Every day I'm up here getting this money. And that dog's over at her gym getting it in, or she likes, she has a personal trainer. And she gets it in every day. We both get it in. We about to link up over at the house so we could go drop Audi off. But yeah, I gotta go pick up my dad from the airport. So I gotta go take the bike home, jump in my truck, and go pick up Pops from the airport. He lands in about an hour. And then her Pops lands from Israel. He went to Israel to JFK to Vegas at about 2 o'clock. So we'll be picking him up too. So you get a chance to get a glance of those guys. And yeah, so stay tuned, man. See y'all in a bit, all right? Peace. Once again, you caught me without my glasses. As you can see, I'm in my Super Duty Ford F-350. Dually, Yeah, so I'm headed to pick up my dad, man. We're gonna go out and have a good time while he's out in Vegas. My father-in-law flew in from Israel, like I said earlier. He comes in around 2 o'clock. I have to meet Nat at 12, which is about right now, to go drop off the Audi GLC 43 AMG that we have is at home, getting washed by my detailer, Scott. If you guys could, in Vegas, you could always tap in with Scott. He comes to your house. Great job, great work, great guy. Never disappointed. So right now we're going through the tunnel, heading to McCarran or Harry Reid, they call it now. I'll be heading into Terminal 1. That's your pickup. My dad should be at number 7. And yeah, so stay tuned, man. You guys are gonna see the Audi being sent off down to get wrapped. All right. There's my dad. What's up, man?
Hey.
Made it safe?
Made it safe.
Good flight. That's my dad, y'all. What's up, dad?
Hey. All right.
What's up, y'all? We made it up here to Dip Auto Works, and guess who I beat once again? I'm always beating her up. Here she comes in that Audi. In our Audi, I should say, not that Audi. So this is us in the white Audi. Won't see it white again. Get a good dose of it as she rolls by. And follow me. Come on.
Smoke down here though.
Yeah. Yeah, so like I said, man, we're going with the satin black, gray rims, purple calipers. Yeah, you know. Little maybe Porsche Macan. Got a GLE. Back to our car. I don't know what she doing. Sick ass Lambo coming. This a Urus. This shit is sick as shit right here. Look at that bad boy right there. Jeez. Jesus. Yee, that bad boy is clean. Crazy. Christian?
No.
Hey, this the wrap or no?
No, that's factory.
Factory.
That's like, fucking factory.
That shit's killer.
How you doing? Where's Bucky at?
She's right there. I don't know what she's doing. She tried 4 different parking spots and you know that dog. Yeah, you're right. I'll see you in a bit.
Alright,
yep.
Right,
yep, alright. What's up, big dog?
What's up,
how you doing?
Good, yourself?
Good, man. I don't know what she doing. If y'all know Nat, which you guys don't yet, but as you get to know her, you're gonna figure out that she is a one of one. Definitely one of one. She didn't want to park her car close to nobody, so I guess she decided that it would be safer down here for some reason. So let's go see what she did here. You feeling safer over here?
Yeah, all that on the side, you know, the dirt and the rocks and whatever it is, I don't know, nails.
Right. Oh, nails, rocks. Not nails, but just rocks and like debris from the palm trees.
Yeah.
So what are you doing here? You're trying to get it together so you don't want Christian to do it or the guys to do it? Mm-hmm.
Hi! I'm not crazy at all.
You didn't have a parking spot up front?
gray and stuff. This is a $5,000 million car.
Yeah, I'm fully aware.
It's a special one.
Right.
It's called the Natalie's.
Yeah.
Cool. This thing is sick. I love it. Like, they changed the seats.
Right.
That's a little bit different.
Oh, you know, I was wondering what's different between the 23 and the...
Yeah, so they changed the seats.
Right.
The rims, they didn't have these rims before for the last model ones.
Hi!
That's my pops.
Front end. Yeah. I actually met him one of the times.
Yeah, yeah. You came up here with us, yeah.
The front end is a little bit different. The grill is a little bit different.
Yeah.
That's cool. A little lower lip, this is different too.
Yeah, that's way different. There used to be something different on there.
All just one color.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's gonna be all black. Yep. All black, satin black.
Yeah, for the most part, it's relatively the same. Like, yeah. It looks really good.
They put the two pipes down there. Yeah. I think the other ones didn't have that, right?
No, they did. They had quad exit. The diffuser is a little bit different. They didn't have this thing.
Oh yeah, that thing, right.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
So did you guys pick out white, or are you just, or this is what they have when you guys ordered?
That's what they have available. I would have went a different color for sure, but they only had, everybody bought them, everybody.
Anyway, huh?
Right. It does kind of matter. Because, you know,
do the box.
Like if the car is glossy black and you wrap it black, you get better results than when a car is white and you wrap it black.
Yeah.
You see less.
You'll see less, right. Yeah, exactly. I get what you're saying.
You can't get rid of a dog here, right?
You can't?
No matter what I do, we can take a shower, put fresh clothes on.
And this dog here, I see
it just follows
right
us in our freaking skin.
Shut.
Yeah.
This is cool. So it came with these like little door protector things on it.
I told him don't take it off.
Yeah. You know her. She's like, I'm not taking it. If you take anything off, I'm not accepting it.
They're taking it off until.
Yeah, but no. But I told the guy, the salesman, I said, I'm not taking it if the doors aren't. But Benz, when we got the Benz, everything was completely wrapped.
Everything.
Audi didn't do that. I think they took it off at the port.
Yeah, they definitely did.
That's bullcrap, though.
Yeah.
Benz did a better
job. Yeah, I like the gray. You know, gray is my favorite color. I don't know. I just loved all the grays. So when it came with the suede gray, I was like...
Yeah, this is sick.
I was like, oh, yeah, that's a plus.
And the carbon trim on the inside.
And the, yeah, exactly. And on the, they got it on the side mirrors, too. Yeah.
Yeah, that's slick.
Yeah.
That's slick.
Ever been in the back seat here at the port or whatever?
Yeah.
You see that? You see that?
You know what Home Depot is?
No, he's just driving.
I think I do. It's down
right
this
there.
Way.
I think it's down that way.
How y'all know?
Because we live here, homie.
Ha ha! Hey, man, say, man. No, say, man. Say, man. It was the Bay Area. Yay, area.
You too.
G through, huh? Get back. Let's go. It's gonna be harder than I thought, y'all. I'm trying to get us into this vlogging stuff, but it's look like this ain't gonna work.
You got some work to do.
She talking about gang bang. Yeah, didn't know this day we was in the bay. Yeah. What the hell?
Took out the bear, but you couldn't get the bear out of her.
Never.
Shit.
You know it's Hershey's birthday today.
It is?
Who's birthday?
Tay's wife.
Oh, really?
Happy birthday, Hershey! Oh, yeah, they do. I'm gonna have vitamin water. Powerade. All right, let's go to the painter section. Need to get painter's tape for Christian so we could, you know, put painter's tape everywhere in the car. She want me to get her walk. What kind of walk is this? Right here. Somewhere should be over here. Right here. That's right here. Listen to the man. Oh, you need probably a six pack?
Hold on a second. Don't move so fast.
There's a three pack right here. I think a three pack should do it. Yeah, three pack could do it. I'm moving too fast?
Yeah. This doesn't say painter's tape. This says Scotch Blue.
What does this say?
Painter's tape.
Okay, let me make sure. Am I reading right? It says what? Painter's tape. Can you read?
Why is it $30?
Because it's $30.
You don't use all this?
Yes, they are. They're going to double up.
This is it?
Now, you can get two if you think you're going to use two, but I like the thick. It's longer. If you see how this one is like, well, let me see. They have that one and they have these. See how these are little? Like that's that.
Yeah.
And this is long.
Okay.
So, yeah.
This is it?
Yeah, that's it. Okay. Dang, what kind of walk is this, you guys? Hit in the comments below and tell me what kind of walk you guys think this is. It's too much coffee. You gotta go back that way sometimes. We gotta pay this way and then they got.
They don't love me.
They have drinks down there. No, not with that walk. And that, which, why is your jaw? Why are you doing your jaw like that? Let me get, oh, I stand right here. I'm gonna get Dad right there. Let me get Dad something to drink. You want something to drink?
Nope. Yep. Sugar free Red Bull.
Sugar-free.
I didn't have
stand
coffee.
Stand right here.
Small one.
Got you. Call it a day.
It says 21 day clean removal.
It's not gonna take 21 days.
No, I know, but it says 21 day clean removal, meaning you can leave
21
it.
21 days.
Walls, glass, tile, trim, baseboards. This is for houses.
It's for houses and cars.
So why no one on YouTube you see a car would be interested in it?
Because nobody's like you and nobody's like us. Nobody wants their car to get scuffed. People just drop their car off and deal with it when it comes back. They'll just wipe it off. Like when Christian seen what you seen.
He was like,
he was just like, what?
No, he couldn't see.
That? You're tripping off that?
Yeah. That's horrible.
Oh, it takes a,
it could turn into a
no,
scratch though.
A micro, a micro,
yeah,
microfiber
off.
Cloth and water wipes
the
right off.
Doesn't wipe off from the port.
They don't?
No.
How you doing, boss? Good. Thank you, boss. You too. Well, Audi be gone for a little bit, but we still have the GLC AMG joint at the house. I still got my truck.
Big mistake. You work on the commission, right?
Yeah.
Big mistake. Yeah, I want to go up in there one day. Oh, shit.
Do
God
you?
Damn it. Oh, my God. When did you get here?
Just said, well, I know you're doing something. Let me go get it on camera.
Oh, that one's his.
Which one?
That
the gray one?
Yeah.
Ooh, I knew it. Something had to be. This is just a little special.
Look at that. That
is better than
this.
That's retarded.
That's amazing.
You just throw some rims.
I don't even know what color rims are.
This.
I've never even seen that color.
Crazy. I love that Nardo gray with the orange. Bless you.
Thanks.
This is what I'm doing to the Monte Carlo. It's gonna be that gray with the orange calipers. Yeah. How's your workout today? What'd you work out on?
Kicked ass.
What'd you do?
I don't know. I just do.
So you
do it like Nike.
You don't have a trainer no more?
Brandon.
I know. So what do you work you guys out on today?
I don't know.
You don't remember? You didn't do.
I just do.
Cardio. You didn't do lift weights.
It was all the above.
So what'd you start off with?
I don't know.
Did you start off doing? Jogging.
Yeah.
And then after jogging, you guys do
we
what?
We did 30 second 7.0 speed with 4.0 incline.
On
and
the
then
treadmill.
We did put bands on our thighs and we did these thingies. Then we did these thingies. Then we did donkey kicks. Then we did fire hydrant. Then we did sit ups with the ball. And then we did toe touches with the ball. Then we did, holding the ball like this. 40.
Mm-hmm.
Then we did cable extensions. And then we did catch the ball, turn, throw it, catch the ball.
Oh, yeah. So that's
whole
like,
bunch of shit.
This is like a basically ultimate workout.
Hit.
Okay.
High intensity interval training mixed with weight lifting.
Oh, sweet. Yeah, they have these classes where I see the older ladies and stuff. I'd be tempted to go in there, but I don't want to get my ass kicked. by the old ladies. They've been there getting it.
Thank you so much. You're the best, better than the rest.
Oh yeah. Sorry, Christian's
it
keeping us
worse.
Right.
If it ain't dipped, it ain't what?
It ain't shit.
Oh. If it ain't dipped, it ain't shit.
Got us right, man. Just putting the painter's tape in here to protect all the interior when the guys are in, coming in and out. No, you can't ask for nothing else, man. Make sure you pull up to Dipped Auto Works, man. 5380 Valley View, Las Vegas, Nevada.
Anything if it ain't say? Dipped, it ain't shit. I like that, separate from the ordinary.
Yeah, and this is Christian's Lambo, you guys. I didn't know. This is the owner's Lambo. As you can tell, the owner has to have his shit super sick, and that it is. Alright, y'all, just dropped off the Audi, and we'll see that in about 2 or 3 weeks. And give you guys a follow-up on what's going on. Until then, man, stay connected. Stay peace. Stay safe.
Stay peace.
Mm-hmm. And to the next time, don't forget to subscribe. Hit that subscribe button and that notification bell for us, all right? It helps us out a lot. All right, see y'all in the next episode. Peace.